Here we go.
Money talks.
Here comes the money.
If there's one thing us airsofters love to do, it's to spend those dollar bills, y'all. As you can see, since we hit 400 subscribers on YouTube, we are absolutely rolling in it. Check the headband. So today we decided to go through the most expensive item we have in our shop in several different categories. We'll be doing a brief review on each item and explaining why it's worth all of those extra pennies. We've got options to suit all budgets at bztactical.co.uk and inside our shop here in Teesside. And of course, if you are interested in any of these items, we'll have links to them in the description. Anyway, let's start spending. I'm just going to take this bloody headband off because it is boiling. Right, first up, if you're going to play airsoft, you're going to need ammunition. But there's no point buying a little tiny bottle of BBs when you can go big if you've got money to spend. So that's why we're going to go with a 25 kilogram sack of 0.25 Rebel BBs. How long would it take you to get through 25 kilograms of BBs? Tell us in the comments. If you're a speed softer, I reckon about 4 games. One important point, if you are using a sack of BBs, make sure you put it on a secure surface. You don't want this thing toppling over and wasting hundreds of pounds of BBs, because that'd be very, very silly, wouldn't it? That's a clip we're gonna use at the Christmas party. Next up, we've got eye and face protection. Now for eye pro wearers, it is summertime and the most expensive eye pro option we have are these Wiley X Gravity sunglasses. Now you may be thinking, BZ man, why are you showing us sunglasses when you're talking about Airsoft Eye Pro? Now what you might not know is that Wiley X make ballistic rated sunglasses. These sunglasses are perfectly safe for use in airsoft games. In fact, if you've been to the BZ shop, you might have seen the Wiley X lenses that we have on the counter. These things have been shot by 12 gauge shotguns. Wiley X have a ton of videos showing off their strict testing process to show you how strong their lenses are. Now Wiley X do a range of eye pro and goggles as well as the sunglasses. Now Wiley X sunglasses start from around £100. They come in a range of different styles and colours, so they're perfect for everyday use as well as at airsoft games. As well as being perfectly safe airsoft eye pro, we would always recommend checking with your local site to see that they are okay with you wearing these in a game. But the most expensive pair that we have are these Gravities with crystal lenses. These will set you back £190. Now what's good about these is that the foam on the inside creates a seal around your eye, as well as the wraparound at the sides. This makes them completely safe to use in airsoft. You don't need to make any modifications to them. But the more traditional style of sunglasses that they sell also come with removable and permanent side plates. So you can wear them as normal looking sunglasses during the day, and then at weekends you can put the side plates on, and then that makes them completely safe for airsoft use. Again, we would check with your local site to make sure they're okay with you wearing these. But if you're playing outdoors in the summer and you're looking for some ballistic rated eyewear, we'd highly recommend Wiley X sunglasses. Now you may not know, we're also the UK's biggest paintball store, and as such, we've got a great range of full face protection. If you're someone that likes to go for a paintball mask over just eye protection, this is the most expensive option we have, the Carbon GRX series. The GRX series comes in several variants. We will have just got some more in stock by the time this video goes out. There's only 100 to 200 of each in the world, so these are very limited edition. This is the tie-dye gecko variant, and it'll set you back £299.95. But why is it so expensive? Well, it's because it's such a high quality mask. For starters, these things come with 3 different lenses included, which I don't think any other mask on the market does. It's possibly the most lightweight and definitely the most flexible mask on the market. It's extremely breathable to help prevent fogging up while playing. It comes in 2 size variants, less coverage and more coverage, depending on how much visibility you want and how much of your face you want to be covered. Comes with a really nice goggle bag included as well. They're designed as well to be able to change the lens as quick as possible. Got magnetic chin straps, and they just look fantastic. You're not gonna find another paintball mask that is as unique as this thing is. They do come in more standard colors like black, red, etc. But if you wanna stand out and you want the most premium way to protect your face in airsoft or paintball, the GRX series from Carbon is the way to go. Now it's time to move on to clothing. Now, of course, you won't see any BZ t-shirts or hoodies in there because they're very reasonably priced, available now at bztactical.co.uk. But for clothing, we're gonna focus on 2 different things, starting off with gloves. If you want a really good pair of gloves, you're gonna struggle to find anything better than the Dirtax from Wiley X. These are available from £44, and now we have had some people say, why is it £44 for a pair of gloves? Well, we'll tell you. Now for a start, these things are manufactured to meet military standards. These are abrasion resistant, so that means that you're not going to cut yourself very easily, so you're out in the woods. You have a sweat wicking strip on the thumb. As you can see, they have a good layer of padding on the knuckles, and they're also abrasion resistant, which keeps your hands safe during gameplay. And what's great about these is you might be able to see on the finger and thumb, they come with these smart touch panels, which means you can use touch screens while you wear them. Really handy feature, obviously, if you're between games or you're in the middle of a game using something with a touchscreen, like the gate status, then you don't need to take your gloves off in order to be able to use them. If I get these really, really close, you might be able to see that the fingers are actually ventilated on it as well to increase airflow so you don't overheat. They've got an air mesh panel on the back of the hand, again, for more increased breathability. And like with all Wiley X products, they're just all about the quality as well. These are available as well in small to double XL. So unless you're that guy from The Simpsons who has that massive hand where he reads everything off it, you should be able to get a pair of these to fit you. Now onto your loadout. We're not gonna go through individual items like here's the most expensive t-shirt, here's the most expensive dumb pouch. We'll be here all day. So we decided to go to the most expensive range that we sell, and that is the Hostile Airsoft range from HK Army. This is a tactical clothing range with speed softers in mind. Hostile Airsoft has everything covered from compression shirts to chest rigs to HPA backpacks to trousers and more. And what's great about the Hostile range is that it's available in several different colors, and the whole range comes in those colors, so you can have a full color coded loadout if you want. And it's great quality stuff as well. We've been selling this for just over a year now. We've had nothing but great feedback coming for this. If you want more info on the Hostile Airsoft range, HK Army do some great promotional material for all of their products. We are the UK distributor for HK Army. Just head over to their socials or their YouTube channel and you'll be able to see more of their great products. Now, I'm sure all of us would like an extra few inches in our life. So let's move on to tracer units and suppressors. For tracer units, the spenniest option that we have is the Bifrost BT from Ace Tech. But just because the thing's got a high price tag doesn't mean it's not worth it, because it definitely is. Now, if you don't know, the Bifrost has been one of the most popular tracer units for the last few years in Airsoft. That's because it has several different modes built into it, including its famous Rainbow Tracer. Now, what the BT version does is it allows you to connect your phone directly to the tracer unit itself, so you can customize it on the go from your phone. It's great because you can do everything from changing the length of the beam to the different colors. You can customize which colors it shoots out in what order. You can toggle on and off if you want the burst flame on, if you want just the tracer on, if you want the rainbow effect on. And you can also do presets. So say you want it to shoot red and green, you can have a preset for that, but then you can change to blue and purple, blue and purple. This thing will set you back £125. We do technically have a more expensive tracer unit from Ace Tech, the Raider, which is £145. The Bifrost BT is more likely to fit your rifle or pistol. Plus, we just love this little thing, so we want it to show up again. Now, as for suppressors, we've got a relatively new contender for most expensive in the BZ shop, and it's this, the Sandman from PTS Syndicate. This thing will set you back £125, and the reason it is so expensive is because it is officially licensed from Dead Air Suppressors. They are a real suppressor manufacturer, and PTS has made the officially licensed Airsoft version. And of course, with all things PTS Syndicate, you can expect this thing to be extremely high quality, as well as an authentic replica. Right, time to set our sights on optics. We've got three categories here for you, and they won't surprise you that they're all from Vortex Optics. The most expensive magnifier we've got is this Micro 3X at £347.50. Our most expensive scope is this Strike Eagle 2 at £450, also by Vortex Optics. And last but certainly not least, the most expensive red dot that we have, the absolute beast that is the Vortex Razor. This thing will set you back £830. And just for comparison, the cheapest red dot that we sell is £37.50. That's less than 5% of the cost of the Vortex Razor. Now, don't let the price put you off too much, because there's a reason why these things are so expensive. First of all, they're Vortex optics, which means they're some of the best quality optics in the world. Now, the thing about Vortex optics is they're not just used in the airsoft community, they're widely favored by many different sports, including hunting and precision rifle shooting. And of course, the biggest selling point of any Vortex optics is the lifetime guarantee that comes with it. When you purchase any of Vortex Optics, it comes with a lifetime guarantee. What that means is if your optic gets damaged, whether it's shot out during the game or you fall over and break it, anything like that, as long as you don't purposely damage it, Vortex Optics will replace it completely free. That's right, whether you go for their cheapest optic or you go all the way up to the £830 razor, Vortex will replace it for you if it gets damaged for life. That's not just one replacement, it's as many replacements as necessary, as long as you don't purposely damage it, of course. We've been dealing with Vortex ourselves for 6 years now, and we can say that they're very, very good at honoring their lifetime guarantee. All you have to do is ask any Vortex Optics user and you'll see how happy they are with their products. So think less about the upfront cost of the optic and think more of the price of replacing it if you don't have a lifetime guarantee. And finally, what you've all been waiting for, the guns. Now let's start off relatively cheap with the most expensive grenade launcher that we sell, which is the Matrix MGL from Nuprol, which is $189.99. As you can see, this beast has 6 chambers in it, which makes it extremely fun to use. It's definitely not the most practical thing that we sell in the BZ shop, but trust me, when you get pretty close range with this thing and you unload 6 different MOS cards on someone, that is extremely satisfying. Next up is our most expensive sniper rifle, is the SPR 300 Pro from Archwick. Now, at £440, this thing isn't extremely expensive, but it's extremely good value for money. This is an officially licensed replica from B&T. The manufacturer, Archwick, have perfected this thing to be as close to the real thing as possible. In fact, they had the CEO of B&T personally inspect it, and he said this is as close to the real thing as you're gonna get. Not only that, we can confidently say that this is the best out-of-the-box sniper on the market right now. And it's not just us saying that. Airsoft Mike did a review of this thing late last year, early this year, and he said the exact same thing about it. He was extremely impressed by how good this thing is out of the box. We even had a showcase of this at BZ Fest last month. We had the CEO of Archwick fly over, and several people got to try this thing out, and it was fair to say that everyone was impressed by it. We may need to do a full review of this thing because it's such a gorgeous bit of kit. Actually comes with this really cool dual mag system. It's got a VSR 10 mag at the front, and then it's got this proprietary mag at the back. What it does is you fill the proprietary mag up at the back, and you put it into the gun, and then that feeds into the VSR 10 mag, and that fills it up itself. So it's a lot easier to reload this thing compared to getting the VSR 10 mag and reloading it manually. I could talk all day about how good the Archwick SPR 300 Pro is. Maybe we should do a full review on this thing. If you'd like to see that, let us know in the comments. Now, you may have expected our most expensive pistol to be cheaper than a sniper rifle, but you'd be wrong on that because we have got the PTS ZEV OZ9 Elite Ultra Edition. Try saying that 5 times faster. This little beauty clocks in at $649.99. I'm not gonna get it out of the box because as you can see, it comes with the slide detached. You have to assemble this thing yourself. This thing is made by PTS. They're known for making their high quality parts and accessories. The OZ9 is no different, is as Gucci of a pistol as you're gonna get. High quality CNC aluminium parts. It's got fully licensed trademarks from ZEV. It comes with a ton of upgraded internal and external parts as standard. Basically, if you want the most high-end pistol possible, get yourself a ZEV Ultra Edition. Next up for AEGs, the battery-powered guns at £695. We've got the Tokyo Marui 416 Debgru Edition. It's basically Tokyo Marui's own electric recoil system. That means when you fire it, it recoils, it makes it more of an authentic, realistic shooting experience. Now the high price tag is mostly down to the NGRS. You find that all the NGRS guns are very high price tag, but it's also an extremely good quality replica as well. Now recently we did break a record here at BZ when someone ordered this thing in two-tone blue. It became the most expensive two-tone gun that we've ever done. If you don't know, we have an in-house two-tone in service. If you don't have a valid defense, we can two-tone any rifle or pistol that we sell in the shop. When you order a gun from us online, there'll be a two-tone option in the drop-down box. Just select that and select what color you want. And for more information on two-toning, Yukara and valid defenses, check out our video that we made earlier this year. And when it comes to the most expensive gas gun that we sell, we go again to Tokyo Marui. It is the AKX gas blowback rifle. Now, at £725, this thing is enough to make your eyes water, but when you see it shoot and when you feel it shoot, It is worth every single penny. When these things first came in, we did a shooting video with them on our 50 meter indoor target range. You've got to keep in mind that our tech guys literally shoot airsoft guns all day, every day. And they said that the AKX is probably the most satisfying and the most efficient gas blowback rifle they've ever shot. Compared to your average gas blowback rifle, the mags on the AKX tend to last about 2 times as longer before they get too cold to use. We tried this thing out in quite cold temperatures and they got 4 uses of the mag out of it. They waited 2 minutes and then it was good to go again. Obviously, it's summer, it's gas blowback weather, you'll get even better use out of these things. £725, it might sound like a lot, but if you are looking for the best gas blowback rifle that you possibly can get, you'll struggle to find anything better than the AKX right now. Should we do a full review of this when we get it back in later in the year? Tell us in the comments. Now, £725, this is the most expensive gas gun that we have in stock, but it's not the most expensive gas gun that we've ever stocked. We've talked about it several times, but the most expensive airsoft rifle we've ever stocked is the Colt Canada L11982 from Archwick. It is an officially licensed replica with upgraded MWS internals. It is as premium gets when it comes to gas blowback rifles, and it'll set you back £1,800. Now, as ridiculous as that does sound, it is an incredible bit of kit. And every time we have the L11982 in stock, it sells out almost instantly, which is why we're not able to show you it and talk about it on this video. We have uploaded a short about it in the past, so we'll link that in the description. And finally, the most expensive gun that we currently sell in the shop is this ARC 1 from ARC Air Sport. It is a HPA mechanical speed soft rifle. What that means is that there's no battery required for this gun and you don't even need a line to connect to your HPA tank to it. All you have to do is put in an M4 mag like this PTS EPM1 short, and then you screw your air tank directly on the back of the gun, and then you're ready to let rip with this thing. Now, we have done a couple of shots on this thing, and it's fair to say it's pretty polarizing at 1600 quid. But when it comes to out of the box HPA speed soft rifles, this is a game changer. I say there's no need for batteries, no need for a remote line. You just screw in and go. Makes it highly air efficient. And since we got these in a couple of months ago, they have sold really well. All components are CNC machined from aircraft grade T6 aluminium. So you know this thing is high quality. It is extremely gas efficient with over 3000 shots per 48C bottle fill. And it is available in a range of really nice colors, most of which we've sold out of, unfortunately. What is the most expensive item in your airsoft collection? Please do tell us in the comments. We do actually read these things as evidence in our latest video. We'd love to get your interaction.